has hit back-to-back threes. The ball is in her hand. Gerard pulls up, banks it in, and ties it up. Arkansas, no timeouts. Here comes Daniels for the three, and she banks it in! Michaela Daniels banks in the three at the buzzer to give Arkansas the victory! Arkansas had no timeouts. Michaela Daniels goes the length of the court and hits the game-winning three-pointer. The officials are going to make sure that it's official. But let's take a look at both baskets.
An unbelievable series of events here at Bud Walton.